So it's possible face masks will be required in South Portland. The city council will consider a mask mandate. They'll talk about what it could look like at a meeting later tonight. The guidance would likely at least be modeled off of the two other communities that have recently put in mask mandates, Portland and Brunswick. In those places, masks are required in public spaces, stores, restaurants. Now, some businesses could require proof of vaccination instead of the mask mandate. If the South Portland City Council decides on a mandate, though, it wouldn't really necessarily go into effect tonight. It just depends on what rules the council decides on.